isn't going to work out quite like I thought it was going to with this little mist I had here. It's going to go this way so I can go take a couple photos, but I will still go this way. Just kind of check out the performance of the bike on the dirt. Just because I did that little section, so now we gotta find out. Oopsies. Got a couple items here. We'll go traction control 2. Also keep in mind I have street pressure, so still running 36 in the back or something of that nature. A little too wet, and I didn't bring any of my rain gear. Bummer. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Now we got sunshine, no rain. I aired the tires down to about 24 in the back and about 23 in the front, 22, something like that. So I wanna ride up to a particular spot so I can take a few pictures. So let's see how she does. Oh, traction control. Traction control off. looks like this is it. Sure is. Not going through that with this. Well, I suppose we can stop, take a break, enjoy the view. Maybe talk about the bike a little bit, maybe. So, right now the limiting factor is tires, and let's admit it, the mass. A couple of those potholes I hit, I'm surprised it didn't bend the rim. It was a hard hit. There's just too much mass to take this road at any great speed. Obviously these tires are not knobby type tires. I mean, they do decent, but yeah, definitely going to be getting a different kind of tire. You guys have any recommendations? I'm thinking maybe a 70-30. I don't know if I want to go full 50-50, hiding out K60s. I'm hearing too many stories about the performance of that tire in the rain. And let's face it, we get a lot of rain here. So, anyway, we'll take a break. Stolen BMW, I would imagine. Used for target practice. Oh boy. This is operating, I don't know if I'm going to be that concerned. I had plans to go ahead and bypass, I can shut ABS off, but they're not bad. I mean, I'm not going to do trail riding or anything, just this kind of stuff. So what I'm going to be using this bike for, I don't know if I'm going to worry about the ABS. I suppose I might do it just so I have the option.